Who is this woman, and why did she have to hold a huge sword for ages and ages and ages at King Charles's coronation ceremony? That is Penny Mordaunt, the leader of the House of Commons and Lord President of the Privy Council, which advises the King. It was her responsibility to hold the sword of state and hand it to King Charles III as part of his regalia, which symbolise his responsibilities. And it's the first time ever that a woman has fulfilled this role.